Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is very sad and breaking news about Martti Ahtisaari, the former president of Finland and global peace broker, awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2008 for his work to resolve international conflict, died Monday. In 2021, it was announced that Ahtisaari had advanced Alzheimer's disease. It is with great sadness that we have received the news of the death of President Martti Ahtisaari. It's very sad news. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and like the videos.